It's your boy. It's your boy. It's Rachet and Clank, you all know. It's Rachet, you all know. 91. This is my other channel. I'm gonna start using if I'm gonna play Rachet and Clank. But as you know, this is a Rachet and Clank. Like.
Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
I haven't played this in the game in a long time. Boom.
Wicked. Now you're almost too powerful.
Look at me. I'm rocking on all that. I'm over here. Guys, I don't get you. Actually, I need to call this back. Look at this. Again. I'm sure it's. There we go. This is what I mean, guys. Let me check. Hey, these things. Slow me. They get bigger. No, no. Yo, these are hard. Get the weavers, don't let me get the rock guy. Yep. Sugar. That one actually scared me. I watch, you guys watch. What? Right, so I'm next to him, right? Look, next to him, exactly there. Watch, it's gonna change. You saw that, right? Fitz, look over there. It's gonna change. Look over there. Look over there. I need to change. I need to quickly look at the heading. So I'm using Fortnite because my controls. See? I should look behind me. What is gonna say look? Keep moving. See this in. See, skip me. I don't know what it is. Oh, guys, wait, I just need to take some. Delete. It's on. It's Rachet on, man. Right. Guys. I need to look for the hidden treasure. This might be cheating, but I have no idea.
You are very good at breaking things.
Yes, we've done it.
Said the same thing.
We have finally done it. Oh, God, no. Well, yeah, we have to. That's time. Couldn't do it. Could not swim. Guys, we've done it. We have done that, please. That was kind of easy. Done all this. Right. We've done that.
I think we need to keep searching the station here.
Help.
Looks like we've still got some work to do here.
Alright, let's go for this one. I like to play normally on this one. I like to play on this one, so.
I can't go out there, man. There are sand sharks.
Now, guys, the reason I'm not talking that much is because I'm trying to look for these sand sharks.
Up there. That must be Skid's ship.
Hey, are you just like hungry? 'Cause when it's sober, I can go for some food. I think Mark's bug bath still living. There are a few sand sharks left.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro.
There. That must be Skid's ship.
Pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed. To Rachet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
I'm doing sweet. On. Now you want it on.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Nice. Mr. Zircon does not require rules. His currency is paid.
Reinforcements. That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Yes, guys. Oh. Alright guys, I hope you liked this video and subscribe. See how long we've done. Probably not long for our first 10 minutes. Peace.